prepare a cake that is as an example of compound. These are the ingredients that I am going to use. Here we have the cake of vanilla that is blanca flor. Here we have the eggs that are 3 eggs. Here are the water. This is the vanilla of negrita. And this is cinnamon. I am going to mix all the ingredients. As you can see, all the ingredients are mixed. We can't separate them. This is a compound. And this is the result of the cake of vanilla. This is the result of the cake of vanilla.
No, 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 no!
Wow!